Tonight, Bishop David Zubik is speaking out about the controversial art parade on the campus at CMU, in which a female student dressed partially as the Pope while handing out condoms. As part of the demonstration, the student was naked from her waist down, and her pubic hair was shaved in the shape of a cross. The bishop says the display mocks the most sacred symbol for all Christians, and while he supports freedom of expression, the bishop says it should not come at the expense of hurting Christians.
While we might be tempted to point our finger at the young lady that was involved in this demonstration, or to the number of students who are defending her action, I think this is an occasion for all of us to take a look at how much do we respect each other, and especially when there are differences amongst us.
Tonight, a CMU spokesman emailed us this statement saying, quote, "We are continuing our review of the incident. If our community standards or laws were violated, we will take appropriate action." More from the bishop at 6. We, of course, will keep you updated on the outcome.